Okay, guys, as you can see, this goes this way as far as the glue up goes. Then I split it down this way, put in a G10 line, and then I've also got a brass pin right there. It goes all the way through to hold the three main parts of the forks together. And now, and this is the resin I made. This is the resin I made. As you can see, the handle is ergoed, a lot like the mantis. Last glue up before shaping.